everyone, this is me, Morgan Birch, Kids First Film Critic, age 12, and right now we are going to be reviewing the fantastic movie Trolls. I love this movie because it is really fun and bubbly, the animation is very quick and fast, as well as being very colorful and uplifting, which will keep the younger ones' attention. And we also have Poppy, played by Anna Kendrick, who's my favorite character. She's so happy and optimistic, and she always wants to try her best to make everybody happy and just make everybody just, you know, feel better about themselves, which makes everybody just want to get up out of their seat, sing and dance, and just shout hip hooray with her. She almost gets stepped on, eaten, and just everything is happening to her that you could possibly imagine as a danger, and yet she's just smiling and singing the song and will never give up, which is one of my favorite parts about her, and she really reminds me of me because I always try to be an optimistic person just like her. Then we have Justin Timberlake, who plays Branch, who is my other favorite character, because he's so sad and upset, and he seems miserable. And I really like the way that he's so funny at the same time of being this, because he has a lot of sarcasm, let's just say. But Justin Timberlake, who plays him, is anything but boring. He is just amazing, and I love his, love him. I had the pleasure of meeting him, and he is an absolute sweetheart. Christina Bransky, who plays the chef, is also a great character. She's nuts so cuckoo because she thinks the only way you can be happy is if you eat trolls. Let's just say the trolls and a bunch of other characters do not agree with her, but let's just say she thinks that's the only way you can be happy. Now you can be able to check this out just in time for the holidays on November 4th, where you can find your happy place with all these fantastic characters, fun animation, great songs, and so much more. It's just in time for the holidays so you can snuggle up with your family and have a wonderful time just singing and dancing with them. And also, it seems very summery, and this will help lighten up the mood and make you feel warm and giddy inside no matter how cold it is outside. It's done by DreamWorks Animation Studios, and I would definitely recommend seeing it just in time for the holidays with your family and friends. The perfect age range for this is probably 5 through 18 and up, because kids will absolutely love the fun animation, cute characters, and will think that it's just a great movie because of how fun it is. The adults will also think the same thing, and they will also love the message that family and friends are important, and that you can always be happy, and that it's not something that you put inside of you, it's something that you can find, and sometimes you need just a little help finding it. I give this 5 out of 5 Rainbow Troll stars, and I hope everybody can be able to check this out November 4th in a theater near you. Bye! See you next time on Kids First, where we tell your kids what they should be watching by real kids, not adults. Make sure to like and subscribe our videos, as well as hit that thumbs up button. See ya! Bye!